Lou DeVizio from New Mexico in Focus here. This week on the show, City Desk Albuquerque journalist Elise Kaplan speaks with an attorney about the ongoing FBI corruption investigation of APD's DWI unit and asks how the case has harmed public trust in the legal system. Then we let you know about the latest development in the push to build a new soccer stadium for New Mexico United as the project's plans were sent back to Albuquerque's Environmental Planning Commission. That's all this week on New Mexico in Focus. That airs Friday night at 7 o'clock on NMPBS and anytime you want on the PBS app.